see it right there. It's like jumping his burden sugar. And Ayoub has felt comfortable. There,
big combination for that.
There was the knee and slash shin to the head as a result of that experience.
And we've spoken about Ayoub having to adapt to the fact that this has gone back to a three-round fight. But at the same time, it means that he can pack a lot more energy as Oudelha.
The guy, to use it, and his whole body goes into it.
In the fight, spinning attempt by Ayoub. Showcasing all of his talent, spinning elbow attempt.
The seam for it.
Ayoub higher success rate.
Ayoub
for the first time.
Oh, the belt royal winner by unanimous decision, Amin the Fierceness Ayoub!